traditionally in music education, it's classical and jazz. It's always been that way, and we challenge that.
Education should lead to employability.
They all learn about the basics of marketing, promotion, management, copyright, publishing, what agents do, what managers do, what promoters do, the difference between a tour manager and an artist manager, that kind of thing.
It's our job as teachers and as administrators to get them to the point where they can actually make a living in this business.
That seamless transition actually starts from day one when they enter Dime. We're already thinking about, okay, what are you going to do when you leave Dime?
People see the potential in you and they push you to be the best you can be.
We describe Dime as like a development deal for young musicians. They can make all their mistakes while they're here, so when they leave, their dreams can become reality.
What's great about this is I'm going to graduate with a degree and I'm going to have all the working knowledge that I'm going to need to just go out to be an active musician in the world.
It's about being self-employed and having the courage and the knowledge to know how to sustain yourself.
Dime is community, is safe space, is practice.
Dime is home. Dime is no place I'd rather be than here.
I take time to definitely practice as much as I can here because it's that kind of environment. It pushes you to do what you need to do.
By coming to a place like Dime, when they graduate, they're going to be prepared for careers in the music industry.
It's about spirit, it's about adventure, and it's about determination.
In this current music industry, Dime is definitely necessary. It'll save you a lot of mistakes.